Okay, so once you can see my screen, like I said, I'm going to dive deep into an important conversation today. Once you can see my screen, let me know. You should be seeing me, right? Once you can see my screen, please kindly let me know. How to take advantage of December. Have been so busy in the past 2 to 3 weeks, rushing and cruising and working on all our clients here and there. Are you with me? And I want you to listen to me because I'm going to explain some things. Just this afternoon again, I closed another client. Once I drop this call, I'm going to pick the phone and place a call again to another client. Now follow me. And there's a reason why I'm showing you this. Now, what I wanted to realize something, that once a client walks into the door, and you are able to make that client buy from you, I want you to know that if that is that client's last purchase from you, then you didn't do well. If you're going to start selling real estate, you want to make real estate as a, you want to make money from real estate, listen to me carefully. You are going to learn how to sell to new customers. Sell to new customers, and then you must learn how to keep the old customers. Those two things are very important. Your ability to sell to new customers, and then ensure that the ones who have bought have you. Why is that? Because property is a high ticket game. Well, it depends on the range you are in. High tickets. It takes a lot. So this is what happens. Follow me. It takes a lot to break what I call the initial resistance. Let me give you an example. So I like using some examples that you can read. So for example, if you are in a relationship, sorry, if you're in a relationship, chances are high. Let's imagine you found a girl that you're interested in, or vice versa, and then you gathered muscle, you are shy, you all of this, but then you made up your mind that you're going to go and shoot your shot. Now you went and then you had a conversation with this lady. Are you with me? Now, when you had a conversation with her, you were not sure all of this, all of that, maybe in the initial stages of conversation. After some time, let's say she now said yes. So you see, you're able to scale through that point where she was initially probably not sure, trying to check if you're the one, trying to check if you're a good person, trying to check if you're, and then you now follow that up on to the point to marry. If that relationship breaks, what will happen is when you get to another relationship, you will start that process again. And sometimes that process is long, sometimes the process is short. The process of getting people to trust you enough to give you money, big money, or buy through you. Sometimes that process is long. Sometimes it takes about 3 to 6 months for the person you speak to buy. The first person you speak to. Does that make sense? So if somebody has already trusted you, you must be smart to keep that person. I want you to write this down. Your most recurring sales will come from existing customers. So here in the company, for example, at Z, the average person doesn't buy from us once. They buy through us two, three, four, five, because I make them feel like they are safe. And one of the ways I make them do that is, number one, is by displaying Apologies. Okay, I'm back. Can you guys hear me and see me? I see my screen. Can you guys hear me? Can you hear me? Great, all great, all great. Great. So as I was saying, so one of the ways I do this to ensure the company display my assets. I'm not humble. No, when it comes to selling real estate, I'm not humble. I will let you know that I know. Right? And there's a reason why sometimes you can't see my screen. And there's a reason why I'm telling you this. Because, and I'm going to show you how December puts you some real opportunities for you. Now, the first thing December does for you, I want you to write this down. December gives you the window to appreciate existing clients. Now, follow me. To appreciate and build relationships. Follow me very carefully. It gives you the window to appreciate and build relationships. So there are two sets of people. The first set of people have clients that have bought from them. There's a woman I told you, we just closed at this month. I think she's paying us 1.8 thereabouts. Appreciate. So once I drop this call, we're planning something for all the people that have bought a certain amount and above. So we're going to send gift boxes. Are you with me? Now listen to them. When we send gift boxes to them, these boxes are quite expensive. So this is it. When they pay us money, we keep a fraction for that. And what do we go? Thank you so much for trusting us. Are you with me? And then we give them, you know what that does? They would probably never go anywhere. Because already, I'm an expert, number one. Number two, they feel elated. They feel elated. So they'll probably want to stay. Are you with me, guys? Now, yours may not be gift boxes, but then you must find a way to appreciate in December. Now, listen, one of the things that these things do is not just appreciation. Follow me. They are conversation starters. Convo starters. So I go and deliver these gift boxes. I'm trying to see if I could deliver all of them myself. That's how important it is. We're checking the cost because some of our clients are in Abuja. I was personally checking the cost to get a flight to Abuja. I think it's about 200K plus for a flight to and fro from Lagos. I'm going to spend 200K. I mean, I'm going to lodge. I'm going to have expenses. Let's say 300K to go and deliver a gift to one person. That's not the price of the gift to. Does that make sense? Why is that? Follow me carefully. Some people will think it's a waste of money. But I'm trying to explain. Can you hear me? So the person that I'm going to deliver to, can you hear me? Can you hear me and see my screen? What I'm saying. The person that I'm going to deliver that property to, right? That person bought a property worth 55M from us. Are you with me? So this is the line of thought. Follow me. Because many people don't know how to properly utilize customers. Chances are high. Now, this guy is a university student. Listen to me. He just left the university this year. He's a tech bro. And he's able to afford that volume of money. Give me a sec. You said you guys can't see the screen. So if he's able to afford that volume of money, follow me. Listen to me. And I'm showing you how to be smart. When we're having a conversation, he was saying some things. He said, you know, because initially the first property we wanted to get him, they needed them to pay all the money at once, and he couldn't afford that. So he said, oh, let me talk to my colleague, right? If his colleague could just lend him, I think, about £5,000 to £10,000. Now, this is it. When you go to that place, right, and give him the box, you will not just see him. Come on, are you hearing what I'm saying? You will also probably meet his colleagues. Are you following what I'm saying, guys? Are you following this thing? Are you following what I'm saying? You most likely see the colleagues. Is this making sense? Now, imagine the colleagues seeing you walking with a branded gift box and say, oh, thank you so much, sir. We really appreciate it. And like, oh, what do you guys do? And then says, oh, now my guy be this now, now my guy be this now. Before you know it, you already have a referral. So the first point of advantage in December, as much as you can, have appreciation. And if you can, don't send it to them. Go and give it to them. Are you following me? I'm teaching you scopes of upselling. Go and give it to them. Let me tell you another thing. Try as much as possible to meet up with them in their workplaces, their offices, places where they're in their communities. Are you with me? So I'll tell that guy, oh, when are you going to the office? I'll just come and meet you at the office. Then I walk in, I greet, and I trust me not to dress well. Does this make sense, guys? Come on, I'm not getting any feedback. Is it making sense? Is it making sense, guys? Great. Are you with me? So the first advantage of December is when you appreciate, you can permeate. When you appreciate, you can permeate their circles. You can permeate their circles. Now, that's for the first set of people. Now, the second set of people, you don't have anybody that's bought from you. There's a lady that sent me a text yesterday night, and she had a house of 320M. She wanted to sell, and the commission was 10%, which is really high for a house. You really get that. So that means if she sold that house, she would get 32 million. That's a lot of money for a first deal. Are you with me? Now, I told her to do something. I said, take a sheet of paper, because she was asking me, she really wanted to sell it. I said, list the first 10, or as many as you can, people that you think can afford a house of 320 million. She only had two people. And she said, I've not been talking to them. Listen to me. I want you to learn this. You do not build a bridge when you need to cross it. You build a bridge long before you need to cross. Should I say that again? You don't build a bridge when you need to cross. Long before you need to cross, you start building the bridge. Some of you cannot sell any single property because you're not building relationships with anybody. So one of the things December gives you the opportunity to do, let me tell you two things that gives you this opportunity. Number one is December. Number two is their birthdays. How are you doing, sir? Right? Really, really great. I would love to just appreciate you. You have that rich family friend. You have that rich, and send you a Christmas present. Now, it may look like you're wasting money. And some of you, your father's friends, your mother's friends, older people, they will look at you. They say, Mom, I want to send Auntie Clara a gift. And mommy says, oh, my daughter said she wants to send you a gift. Right? And Auntie Clara says, oh, that's so cute. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Right? New Year gift. Greet Auntie Clara. When is the next event? Valentine. Joke with Auntie Clara. A birthday. March. Whatever. Call her again. April. Call her again. Now, send her a WhatsApp. I'm giving you scopes now. Send her a WhatsApp message. Save her number. Let her save yours. Start advertising properties. When you think there's a great offer, this Auntie Clara, I think, and by the time you are doing that, you're already closer. But you can start building on this. So for those who have built customers, you have the ability to service in that direction. For those who have not built customers, December gives you an advantage to start building relationships. That's number one. Number two thing that you can take advantage of in December is special offers. Now, I've been doing a lot of work in structuring, because the rate at which we're growing in the company was really fast. So I've been doing a lot of work to structure. So I'm even this December, I didn't even put so much energy into selling. But listen to me. Every sensible real estate company that I know, they are running special offers. This is either the offers are two ways: discounts or additions. So what do I mean discounts? 30% discount, 20% discount, 50% discounts. And when it comes to additions, what they do is they say, if you buy up to 2 million, we'll give you a bag of rice. For example, there's a company that I know. They are doing, if you buy one plot, you'll get one iPhone X. If you buy 5 plots, are you with me? You'll get an iPhone 14 Pro Max. Don't you think that's a great offer? And so that now informs how you can poach things. Pitch things, sorry. So you say, they give you iPhone X, sell it, collect, I don't know how much it is, maybe 200K, 250K, add it back to your wallet, right? So that means you're not spending this entire thing. Are you mean? Some people want to buy iPhone 14s. You get what I'm saying? You can say, you get to win on both sides. You have lands, 5 plots of land, they'll give you an extra land, and you now have an iPhone 14 Pro. Come on, what are you talking about? Does that make sense? So those offers, and why is that? People buy emotionally and they justify with logic. Whenever they see offers like this, it helps to trigger them emotionally. I'll give you an example. There's a particular promotional study. And you know what they did? They said the maximum, I can't remember if it was Pepsi or Coca-Cola or something, drink. But, it was canned drinks, basically. And so they knew how to play human psychology. And so they said the maximum number of drinks you can buy is 6 per person. So you ask yourself, how does it even make sense? Where do you put a cap on how many people, how many drinks you can buy or how many of your products you can buy? Everybody wants people to buy their products. But you know what they found out? Let me even ask, how many of you have done it? You rent your younger brother and you rent your younger sister to line up. So what they found out is that people who wanted to buy one, because they say you can, or two, because they say you can buy maximum 6, they started buying, do you get what I'm saying? They started buying 6. And so what they will now do is they will now take maybe them, their wife, so they can now get 6 in their minds. They are outsmarting the system. And that's how the human nature is. Offers help to stimulate the emotions. Does that make sense, guys? So that's another thing that December comes with. You have advantaged offers to pitch to people. And so you can meet those, your mates. You can meet those people around you. Say, oh. Now, the second thing is that these offers don't just come with discounts. They come with time. So, this is valid to 31st December. After the 31st December, you can't do, are you with me? I say, don't worry. You can just make an initial deposit to secure it now, and then you balance up the rest. So that's the next thing that December comes with. Like I said, number one, you have the window for appreciation and the window to build relationships. The next thing, advantage that December brings to you is offers. Now, the third thing is offers for you. Offers for you. Now, what does this mean? Many companies now do something. They're what we call high energy goals. One of my mentors taught me this. High energy goals. Well, it's great if you say you want to have the goal to make $10,000, $10,000, $10 million by the end of this. Great. I admit. But let me tell you, they're what we call high energy goals. When you set goals that are low energy goals, you'll find out that maybe before the mid of the year, you have forgotten it. How many of you that has happened to you? Give me a feedback. Let me get a feedback from you guys. Low level goals. By mid mid the year, you have forgotten everything. Are you with me? Now, but when we call high energy goals, so it's one thing for me to tell you you can make 10 million. But if I tell you, if you sell properties worth of 10 million, I will give you a brand new car. I'm just giving you an example. Which one do you think would be easier to remember? Which one do you think would be easier to remember? The brand new car. So it's because a high energy goal. Does that make sense? Which is something I want you to know. Many a times, you see, during December, you have special offers that can fuel high energy goals. So let me tell you a secret. If you know why I like real estate? How many of you have actually gone to real estate companies? Maybe you have seen an offer from them. If you sell something, you get something. If you have seen an offer like that, type sell. You know, I gave you some groups and some, you know, realtor groups to sell, to join, sorry. I know that. If you have seen any of that, type sell. Great. You know why I like real estate? You see, why I love this business so much is you can own almost everything in your house and still have money. So what do I mean? So they'll say they'll give you your commission, whatever your commission is, maybe 5-10% per sale. Are you with me? So they'll now say if you sell up to 2 million, maybe we'll give you a kettle. If you sell up to maybe 5 million, we'll give you a TV. Maybe 10 million, maybe we'll give you iPhone 14. Are you with me? If you sell up to 15 million, maybe, I don't know. And they'll keep doing it. Maybe there's somewhere there'll be a car. There's somewhere there'll be. So you know what I found out? And it's a goal that I've made for myself. Everything that I'll need to set up a house, if I sell to a particular threshold, they can give me. Did you hear what I just said? So that means, and they'll still pay commission. That means go and check real estate brochures. Sometimes house, sometimes cars, sometimes, TVs, washing machine, kettles, gas, cookers, everything, phones. And so one of the things I said to myself is that I'm going to be so serious with this business that, in fact, if you get self to point, they'll give you a house. I'm going to be so serious. I think a house was like 1 billion. I'm going to be so serious that I'll cross all the levels. And so everything in my house will not be bought with my money. Right? That's actually one of my goals, to set up my house with the commodities gotten from hitting real estate bars. And I still get money. So that means I get to keep my money and everything I would have needed money to buy, I get to have it. That's my target. You know, we're checking it today. I hit some of those targets for certain things. I won't tell you guys what of it. I was excited with myself, right? I was excited with myself. One of my staff is on this call. We hit the target. You know, I even hit targets to reward my staff. They don't know about this. This is probably the first time they're hearing this. So there are certain companies, right? They hit targets. Maybe they'll give you like an iPhone X. They'll give you this. And so some of the times, I plan to crush some targets, because I want to take those things and give it to my staff. So I placed a call to the company today. I said, Alpha, what's going on? I've hit this target. Oh, they said, oh, we're sorry, sir. We're going to talk to the MD and all of that. And why is that? Some of the things I want to do, you know, I do not just like, it's company culture. I believe the people working with me should be able to experience their dream life. And so I don't just take all of those things. Some of these, we take them or we give it to them. Sometimes they know. Sometimes they don't know. Sometimes I sell these things and add the equivalent to their salary. Sometimes they don't know. They just see a salary bump. So why am I saying all of this? It's something you can take advantage of. High energy goals that you can take advantage of. Offers for you. I've seen some of these crazy offers. And that's why I love the real estate space. You can become, have everything and still keep your money. Does that make sense? Really, really important, right? So I'd like to pause here for 2 minutes. And I want to ask, does anyone have any questions? And when I'm asking that, did this class make sense to you? Did it make sense to you? Some of you that say, I don't know anybody to sell to. I don't have anybody to. This is December. God's got to be in those relationships, right? You have to be so, so strategic with this. Take a pen. Think 20 people that look like they can buy property from me. Write your classmates. Just sit down and think. By the time I drop this call, reach out to them. How are you doing? It's been a while. I just said I should greet you. I just said I should check up on you. Hope you're good. Pull up a conversation with them. That's the task I'm giving you. Say no, I know say you get money now, you don't jam. Wow. We did this Lagos. Christmas is amazing. Light never be everywhere. Right? Still we don't call out the light. The economy of Tinubu don't call out the light. Have those conversations. Are you with me, guys? Have those conversations. Right? New Year, follow up. Oh, I'm so tired. And then you have to be smart. Let them talk. Smart, be smart, or let them know you're still learning. I'm just coming from a class. So yeah, Zitra, man, some of one class that one company like that holds, you know, to train. Realtors like, that's really impactful. I mean, it's even to say, if you plan for anybody, we'll fight you. I hate me. Said, when are you planning to get your first land? How much do you even think you need to get a land? Now, before you're asking all those questions, you have studied properties, which is why we covered the first part. How much do you even think you need to get land? Guy says, 10 million. I say, that's a problem, right? You like 1-2 million, you get a good property. Guy says, where? Are you sure? And then you now speak. Are you guys following my line of thought? You now speak one powerful set of English, right? Say, yeah, there are two kinds of properties, you know, properties with established title documents. This one may be on the higher side. I have properties with documents that are not finalized or totalized, right? Or not legal title that has been finalized. And none of that. Most of the times when people speak English for him, that's it. This is my friend Sabi. I don't worry, just save my number, right? And I'll save yours so you can just see on my status. And you must be diligent. Every morning, wake up, pray to God, post on your status. Are you with me? The game is a game of consistency. Marketing compounds. It's a game of consistency. Does that make sense, guys? Right. So, like I said, do we have any questions? If you don't have any questions, stop. No questions. Let's pull this call to an end. But I want to ask you guys, did you guys receive value? Did it make sense to you? Are you going to take action on this? Only a new foro is answering me. So, like I said, go and greet everybody now. Greet everybody. Not that when you want to sell property or talk to them once in 200 years. Be asking them amazing book or any book recommendation on building relationships. Okay. Can I be honest with you? I'll give you one. But you know what I found out? First of all, I have a natural speaking ability. That means I didn't learn it anywhere. I've never gone to a speaking school. I've never taken a public speaking course in my entire life. If I pick up a mic, you'll be very shocked. So I want to first of all put it out there that there is a natural advantage that I have. Right? And I found out it comes or it gets better by you taking action. Does that make sense? So that simply means the more I speak to people, the better I become at speaking to people. That's the first thing I want to say. But however, so I'm trying to say that any theory you apply does not automatically translate to your ability. So every theory you acquire, just reading the book, you will know what to do. But until you do it, you don't have an abilities increase. Does that make sense? So, however, I recommend one of the most common books for you, How to Win Friends and Influence People by Dale Carnegie. It's one of the most common books. You get that. Start with that. Are you with me? So it does the basic ground level. Right. So you do that. Don't say I'm an introvert. Nobody cares. If it was your final year project and you were a student in the university, you will say I'm an introvert. I don't know how to share questionnaire. You will stand up. Go and do it. So sit down. Sit down. Be the CEO of yourself. Take pen. 20 names. Be searching your contact list. Be searching your. I think How to Win Friends is a general book. I think it's in public domain. Just check. It's not hard to find. I promise you. Although if you can find it, I'm getting a request to do that. Does that make sense? I don't have the PDF. I don't do pirated, please. Thank you. I buy my books with my money. Thank you. I used to have to shoot a shot there. Anyways, does that make sense? So I'll be pulling the call to an end now. Thank you so much for joining in today. As usual, you could take a screenshot, share on your Instagram status. But before next week, we'll rename the Z-Tribe. The Z-Tribe is going to be called Z's Realtor School. Are you with me? Z's Realtor School. Right, so we're going to be having that. You see the posters come up. And the reason why we're renaming that, because the tribe is meant to be a community of enthusiasts about, you know, Gen Z enthusiasts about property. So we're now going to bring in other activities. So you see that. Does that make sense? It was amazing having this session with you guys. As usual, our sessions will be uploaded before tomorrow or by tomorrow. Thank you so much for joining in. I'll see you guys on next session.